today's video, we will show you how to replace the spark plug on a Toro lawnmower. You need a spark plug wrench or a socket wrench to replace the spark plug. First, remove the spark plug boot and take your spark plug wrench or socket wrench and remove the spark plug. Refer to your owner's manual to set the correct gap for the new spark plug. Take the new spark plug and thread it back into the cylinder head. And secure it with your socket wrench, but be careful not to over-tighten. Finally, reconnect the boot so your lawnmower is ready to go. And that's how to replace a spark plug on a Toro lawnmower.